Not ready.
Clemson Football, the vlog, season 5, episode 1 starts now.
We're back.
Hey!
Hey everybody, it's Ray Thornton. Coach Sweeney had the freshmen over for dinner. We ate, played basketball, hung out in the arcade. Make sure you tune in to the vlog to see more freshmen introduce themselves.
It's really cool for me because our conversation tonight is incredibly different from our conversation tomorrow night when all the freshmen come over here.
Biggest group we've ever signed right here, all right? And our program is either gonna be sustained or drained based on what this group does. Be focused on getting better. Don't worry about things you don't control, all right? You worry about you, and you worry about getting better, and you put the work in. And over the next 2-3 years, you guys are gonna blossom, and you're gonna be the leaders of the program. All right, some of y'all have not signed my wall.
All of our new signees sign the wall. You know, so I also evaluate your penmanship.
Oh, great penmanship. Yeah.
Great penmanship.
Yeah, no question about mine. Yeah.
Very nice, very nice.
Give me that Mikey Dukes. There we go.
Oh, I like it. Got the little accents on there. I like that.
Let's see.
Welcome to the crib. Let me take you around a little bit.
Greg, this is Greg. What up, Greg? Say what up, Greg.
What's up, vlog?
This is Dookie.
What's up,
yo? Yeah, that's Monte.
Yo.
This is Big Buster.
Kings of ping pong. We finna show y'all what's good right now.
All right, I'm ready.
Let's go!
What's up, y'all? I'm Joseph. I'm here to get this thing. I don't really know how to work it, but we gon' see.
You're old. EZT, hope you guys enjoyed the freshman dinner. Stay tuned the next couple weeks to meet the rest of us.
Ciao.
It bothers me how easy it is for Isaiah and DeAndre to draw and dunk.
He did that every time because he can't make a shot.
I try my hardest. I can barely touch rim, and they're over there barely jumping.
Oh, my God. Kayvon's such a terrible shooter. I guarantee you he missed that.
And then once you see this, you just see how competitive everybody is for sure. Even with Coach Sweeney, he thinks he's the best basketball player on earth.
Sawicki won, like, 3 games that night. There he is right there.
Sawicki may have won, but he's not the best basketball player.
You hate to see it. You hate to see the specialist win.
And this is where I realized Sawicki's a lot heavier than he looks. Yeah, he's about 250.
It means the world to us because we get to spend time with each other. We don't really get to do that all the time. I'm kind of like the older guy, so I'm kind of out of the real senior class. I'm a super senior, as many say. Just being able to see them interact with me has been great.
What are you trying to get into today?
I'm trying to
try to get a jet ski, but if I don't, I'll probably end up just getting on the boat.
So I'm with Coach Scott on a boat, and we see Tyler on a jet ski, and he just swear he's going so fast. But I feel like he was going at least like 15 miles per hour, but he thought he was going 40.
He's like, that is the whole mood. I need to be that happy.
Tyler, he has no clue how fast he was going.
He's got a big old heart, bless his heart.
Almost gained it. He ain't gained it yet, though. Ooh, it's coming, though.
Dre, I always want to pose for the camera, right? It's like he loved the camera for some reason. The camera loved me. Man. He loved the receivers. He just always want to, you know, want to pose for it for no reason. I don't understand Dre sometimes.
Okay, I like him. The Ray-Bans look fake, but all right, we'll go with him. Like Justin's look, it's a classic look, right? I mean, you got to be professional. Kind of looks like a skinny Charles Barkley here, but we'll roll with it. Man, who took Sweeney out to L.A.? My God.
Say that shamelessly, absolutely. It did have a big impact on my decision.
Yes, I wanted to get a big school with a good football team. This was just the best place for me.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. It was the one thing that drew me to Clemson in the beginning.
Wow.
Yeah, me too.
It's kind of crazy to think that we are able to impact students to be able to come to the school just off football.
To know that we can have an impact on that's pretty big time.
Well, I love our students. I love the fan base. It's just we have the best fans in the country. So knowing that they choose our school to watch us play is just amazing. It's a blessing.
And we carry it with pride, and we want to be that escape. We want to be that motivation that we can help our students have a better life. And we're glad that you guys have, you know, chose Clemson. It's the best university in the world, and we're going to show you why.
There it is.
So that means College Game Day is here for game one. Clemson's taking on Georgia Tech. Obviously, it's fun to be in the building again, defending national champions. And we're going to do a couple of shows, and I'm going to stay and rock the sidelines for the Tigers. It's going to be a good one.
Special time for me. My brother is going to be doing it, flying the A-10s over here, coming out of Valdosta, Georgia. But it's a great time to be a Tiger, getting ready for this first win and get the season started.
Batted up in the air and it's picked. Denzel Johnson picked it up a one. It's a in the Valley. I got my first touchdown as a freshman.
It was a great win tonight for the boys. First game on the books is only up from here.
Yes, sir.
I don't like this song. I'm going to wait for the next one, though. The next one, I got
I love you guys.
Yes.
That's pretty talented. Go down with a smoothie.